Hi guys. Yeah, I am back. I was not supposed to, but I simply just had to come back because I got mail. And you can probably see something here on the table now. That this is the poodle. So, yeah, look, guys, look what I got today. I got the drills. I got the drills. So now I can finally finish the poodle, and I am so excited. And to be honest, even though that I don't have the time, I simply just have to do it. Oops, turned down the light pad again. So I am happy. Very, very, very happy. And I have to start right away. I just need my sheet to see the numbers. Let's see. Oh, where do we have it? Now that I'm looking, I can't find the symbol there. 37.70. Yeah, look. Drills! Yay! Let's just take one package to start with. Oh my god, I'm so excited, I'm shaking! I know it's. Oh my god, why did I put my scissor? Oh well, then I just take this one instead. Ooh. So let's see. Also check how bad these ones are, if they are just as bad. They definitely stick together. Can this be right? It's 37. Same color. I think there maybe is a little bit of different in it, slightly. Different. Wonder if there is any holes. Oh yeah. They are just as bad. Whoopsie-doopsie. Just need to take the light pad down a little bit and check it out here. Yeah. Just as bad as the first ones you sent me. Oh my god. Yeah, so guys, do not order from Alice. Set on AliExpress. No, don't. You will have drills with a lot of holes in them. So yeah, don't do it. But
I'm just so excited that I finally can finish the poodle. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Really happy. But yeah, I can see a little bit. Oops, here. I can see a little bit different. Let me check this. Oh, that is another color. I couldn't remember. So, yeah. I am excited. So excited to do this.
I wonder if you can see what I'm doing.
Let me check. I just have to get up. Yeah. I think you can see what I'm doing.
I was just afraid that you wouldn't. I think I'll take this one instead. I can finish the poodle. Oh my god, so happy. I am so happy. Oh my god, I'm shaking so much today. I don't know what is up with me. Okay, something else. I have made my own drill pen today. And it's actually quite cute. Look at it. It's ice cone and with a little butterfly on it. And yeah, then you take the tip off and then here you have your drill pin. Of course this ice cone is not big at all. So but I just thought it could be funny to try and make your own. I have ordered this pen from AliExpress, and as you can see they are not big. You can see my hand also now. I don't have big hands at all, but it is not big, but I just thought it could be fun, so maybe I should try and use that one. Yeah. Let's do that. Let's get the ticky tack. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Isn't there a song about happy? I think there is. Well, maybe I should do it with outside painting instead. Then we have some tack it in it. Let's try this one. It's actually quite fun to sit with this one. My own personal drill pen. I think it's quite cute. So yeah, guys. You can order some gel pens from AliExpress and you can turn them into a drill pen. And the only thing I did with this one was that I took the middle part off one of the drill pens that we get from the kids, and yeah, then I just put it down in this one. And also because this is plastic, and the hole was not that big, so that would actually say when I pressed the metal thing down in it, it just gets stuck. It don't move. And haven't done anything. I just took the middle part and put it down. So yeah. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I can't describe how happy I am. This is simply just a joy to sit here and do some painting on the poodle again, so I actually can finish it. Oh yeah. So, but I also hope that you guys have had a good day. I surely have, also now that I have the missing diamonds. So, yeah, I'm happy. Very happy. And also, I hope my boyfriend won't come and interrupt me. Oh my god, I forgot something. So, I hope my phone won't start to ring. I forgot to put it on the flight mode so nobody can contact me, because when I did the tutorial about how to make a nibble with beads, I sadly forgot to put it on fly mode, and when I did edit the videos, I couldn't find the part where it actually my phone started to ring. So I nearly made one death. I'm so sorry to Marlin, because she was the one that experienced it first. Oh, I didn't notice that this boat I have from the kit don't have any side up here, and it's actually bigger. Hmm. Okay. I need one of the other smaller ones, because I have so many that are stuck together here. The ones that I got from Gloom, the one that I bought the one with the cottage and with the rhinestones. Come on, don't get stuck. Don't even come with these crunchy sounds today. Are they really so stuck? Some of them got off. So let's keep on. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe I should do the tacket with the tree. What do you say, guys? I had the opportunity to try that, so let's do that to see how that is working. Let's see if I can get it into it. Oh. Okay. Definitely not. not that easy to get it into the multi drills. Let's see how it works. Three. Picks up pretty good. Wow. That's actually nice. But yeah, maybe it has to be in here like a day, like the first time I did it with the single one. Oh well, we're trying it. Oh yeah. Definitely nice. Okay, we were using the tip with the phrase, and I was thinking to put some more jewels in the little basket. Again. Not even better with the new ones that she have sent me. Oh well. Up, that was bad now. So let's do the tip with the drill tree again. It does go a little bit faster. I have tried to use the other ones too, but I don't like them, but I'm okay by using this one with where I can pick up three. Oh, I only got one this time, so that I'm okay with, but yeah, the others, I don't like them. No. I don't know about you guys, how you think, what you think about the other ones. Is it for 7, 8, 9? I think. But I just know I don't like it.
I don't. I don't know about you guys, if you like them and if you're using them. So give me your thoughts about those heads where you can pick up more, and what you think about them, because I surely don't like them. Nope. I don't know if I ever will get used to them, or if you simply just have to try and use them some more. But also something, I think it's more easy with the frees to put them better on the canvas than when you're having the big row, but I don't know. I just know I don't like it. So, yeah. Oh. But this is definitely nice. It's nice to finally sit and do the last piece of my poodle. I'm so happy. Oops. Got more on it. So, what have you guys been up to today? What have you been doing the whole day? I have been out shopping, been cleaning a little bit, been looking at the internet, and yeah, then of course I got the mail from China, and the drills came, and oh yeah, and then I got the pens, and I actually got some other ones too, but it's like I can't get the head through the hole in those pens, so yeah, I can't use those, but it is fun to sit and make your own ones, but I think I will try to order some other pens, because it is actually quite fun to sit and make your own drill pens. But I must admit, I did think that the ice cone would have been a little bit bigger than it is. So, yeah. Oh. Have you guys tried to make your own drill pens yet? And if you have, just show a picture of it. It could be fun to see what people do, and if they are making some of them some drill pens themselves. It could be fun to see what people do. Just look at this. All stuck together. I don't know what to say. Well, let's try to see if we can get some to split. There is a little crunching sound this time. See. it go apart. Drills again. You don't belong on my canvas. I think I got them all. Otherwise, I will see it when I get the drills on the canvas. Also, because of the light pad, then you can really see it. I don't know if I do like the tack it in the multi-drill head. We have to see tomorrow if it just turns out just like it did with the single one, because the single one was horrible to start with too, in a way. Maybe it is because I'm pressing too hard. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't press so hard. Yeah. It could be that. Yeah. Maybe I'm using too much strength. And I shouldn't do that. Now and then I'm just tipping the tray to see if there are any bad drills. I don't know if it's just me, but I'm just like, no. I have paid money for this. Then I also expect everything to be good. But I am glad that the seller did send me more of the different colors that was bad. I have seen some people that have big trouble with the different sellers, that they either don't answer them or they just keep lying to them and say that they have sent the product and the drills that they are missing and so on. It must be devastating to that you're sitting with a product and a painting and you can't do anything because they did not send you the drills. Oh, they're stuck now. Maybe I have too much in this one. Maybe I should take a little bit off. I can try that. See if it's because of that. Hmm.
can suppress the drills again. Whoops. Come on, give those crunchy sounds. They're definitely not keen to separate. Oh well. I think I will use my little ice cone. I think it's so funny. Oh, I have to be thinking also how I'm putting my hands, because I did notice that now and then you guys can't see what I'm doing. I want you to guys to see what I'm doing, and that you guys are not just looking at my hand. I wonder how long this will take me to do. Maybe I should just put these to side and then take a new bag instead. Because she did send me to put them on. But look, there are not even many in each bag. But, yeah, it's definitely enough so I can finish. Oh, yeah. So, I think I will take some new ones and then put the other ones over here. I really don't wanna bother with them at all. So let's take a couple of new bags. Take another one. There we go. Oh my God, they're all just as bad stuck together. Let's check the bad ones. I know that you guys can't see when I put the tray down here, but I hope that's okay. The only thing I'm doing is just checking for bad drills and taking them out, so I hope that's okay. So I hope you guys can see better for my fingers.
clothes to put on. I actually thought I could do this very quick. But I guess if I was better with the multi-heads, it would go faster. But I also think when you are sitting and using the multi-heads, that it just takes time too, because then you have to get the drills put together in the tray before you can start to pick them up. So sometimes I just feel that it's faster just to use the single one. What is your guys' opinion about that? I would love to hear your opinion about it. Oops. Come here. Definitely not many I can take here. Hey. Guess I have to squeeze the drills again between two trays. Something out. Why didn't I notice that? Looks like the drills are flying all over the place for me. And I can feel that I'm still so shaky in my fingers. I don't know why I'm so shaky today. Because I have gotten my breakfast and lunch today, so not like I should be low on anything. I don't know if it's because I have been drinking an energy drink today, if that's the case. Also because I think there is coffee in those. Maybe that's why. It's not often that I drink those. But we have one that are made here in Denmark, and oh, I just love that taste of that one. So now and then I just buy a single one, and then there can go several months before I buy one again. It's just like now and then. Because I also don't think that they are good for you to drink too many of. So,
Here you go. I think I will use another drill pin. Put this little one to side. That they were not so much stuck together. There we go. I don't think we have more. Finish this, then I don't have to struggle with all of these red ones in this color. I was also actually thinking, if there are any of you that are subscribing to me, have a good recipe for pink lemonade. I don't know why, but I have just been thinking about that so many times, and I just think I have a hard time to find a recipe on the internet that I like, and also with the product I can get, so I can get the different things that I need for it here in Denmark, because there is one thing in one of the recipes that I have seen that I can't get. So if there is any of you that have a good recipe for pink lemonade, then please post it in the comment, because I would be so happy to get it, and I would really love to try it, really do. And also, something I have been looking for, but that's just on the Danish sites I have been looking, is for some of those big American cookies. I would love to try and make some of those too. So if you guys have any good recipes on those big American cookies, please post that too. And also, if there is anything that you guys think that could be exciting to try here from Denmark, then let me know, because then I can post some recipes for you guys and translate them. I always think it's fun to try some recipes from other countries. So yeah, if there is any of you guys that have any requests about recipes, well, just let me know. And again, if any of you have some good recipes for American cookies, and also the pink lemonade, I would be very happy if you guys would link some of the recipes, or just write it in the comment I would be happy. Happy? Okay, let's see. Next one, 452. 452. I have 2 packs of those. I hope it's enough. I really do. I think it is. I think it is. Otherwise, I will be very sad. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Don't tell me. That's not true. They're full of oil. Okay, I guess I won't use these drills right now. And then I have to go out and wash them. Yeah, I could say some bad words right now, but I won't. Ah, come on. Look! Look at this! Lovely, isn't it? Well, I guess I will just pause and go out and wash these and dry them up so I can use them. So, yeah, I will be back when I have washed them and they are cleaned. So, see you in a bit, guys.